So when we think about balancing our life, emotions, feelings,
yes,
the spiritual, the mental part,
yes,
how do you approach that? What is the first step?
First, to give understanding, we exist as body and energy, and that one is our gross body. This is our gross body, body and energy. Scriptures describe body as matter, but I describe this way, easy to understand. So body and energy. Body and energy work perfectly if we leave the mind alone, emotions alone. Body and energy knows what to do, how to do it. Animals through instinct use their body and energy. They don't think, they don't judge, and they are happy, they are blissful. Body does everything necessary. They know what to eat, when to throw up, when to rest. Everything they know. If we follow that system, we can balance our life. Other aspect of our existence in human body is our mind. And mind actually, left brain, which is controls the logic, right? Left, that controls the logic. We use logic, which is reasoning, math, science, and all this, which is very helpful in some way. But we overuse it and we produce stress. Most of the stress comes because we are thinking too much, exaggerating it, projecting it, and create the problem. Third part of our existence is heart, which is emotions. Emotions are the feeling, creativity, artistic nature, visualization, freedom, thinking out of the box. So people who use that faculty is called intuition.